Enoch Snow Jr. Now graduates, parents, boys and girls, special guests, our speaker this evening is the most popular best loved man in town, Dr. Selden.
Hey, that fellow reminds me of the guy on the ladder.
Yeah, a lot of them doctors and ministers remind you of him.
It's the custom of these graduations to pick out some old duck like me to preach at the kids. But I can't preach to you. I know you all too well. Brought most of you into this world. I poured liniment on your back. Or castor oil down your throat. Well, all I hope is now I got you this far, you'll turn out to be worth all the trouble I took with you. I can't tell you a sure way to happiness. All I know is you gotta go find it for yourselves. You can't lean on the success of your parents. That's their success. And you can't be held back by their failures, neither. Don't make any difference what they did or didn't do. You just gotta stand on your own 2 feet.
Believe me. Just believe me.
The world belongs to you just as much as to the next fella. Don't give up. And don't let yourself be scared of people not liking you. You just try liking them. Just keep your faith and courage. You'll come out all right. It's kind of like we used to sing every morning when I went to school. Maybe you're still singing, I don't know. When you walk through a storm, keep your chin up high. You know that one?
Thank you.